Hey, hey, Mzansi crew. Now, exclusive details have emerged indicating that Rapulana Seiphemo is allegedly dating Mfundi Vundla's granddaughter, Zandile Chukuru. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to the channel, you know you love the stories. Go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell and you'll never miss an update. So, sources have positively confirmed that it is allegedly Rapulana's relationship with Zandile that drew Zoe Mtiane over the edge. Since Zandile works with the production team at The Generations, The Legacy, Rapulana and Zandile have, wait for it, allegedly a child together, according to the sources. Now, Zandile works in the admin office of her grandfather's company and has been dating Rapulana for a while now. Since he called it quits with Zoe, they have been allegedly inseparable. Now, the affair between Rapulana and Zandile is an open secret now in the office, but according to a second source, it is a no-go discussion. Now, the source said people in The Generations office tiptoe around the fact that Zandile and Rapulana are a couple. I mean, obviously, they want to keep their jobs. She's the granddaughter of the boss, so they respect it. But Zandile isn't hiding the relationship, especially now that she's had a baby with Rapulana, allegedly. Rapulana has joined Mzansi Magic's The Queen and stars as Sebata. When called for comment, apparently he said that he will not discuss his personal life. And allegedly, when Mfundi Vundla was also called for commenting, he said, "What people do in their personal lives is none of my concern." Now, Zoe told the People's Paper that she didn't want to be drawn into the other people's drama, understandably. Now, wait a minute, guys. So Rapulana cheats on Zoe with the producer's granddaughter and Zoe gets fired. How? No hearing, no grievances, leave, just fired because, wow, I'm the producer's grandbaby. Pure nepotism. Mzansi, you know I love to hear from you. Please leave your thoughts on the comment section below. But for now, you know, I will bring you the updates hot, just the way you like them.